like his mother.
I stared death in the face, and for the first time, I saw my true self.